Hey, and welcome back. Juneau Beach is a really quaint seaside town located just between Jupiter and North Palm Beach and between Palm Beach Gardens and the ocean, just right along the beach there. One of the famous attractions here is the Loggerhead Marine Life Center, and that's because we have one of the most heavily populated sea turtle nesting stretches of beach anywhere in the world. This year there's been over 15,000 of the nests recorded so far. Sea turtles return to lay their eggs on the beach where they were born. So all of these turtles were hatched here years ago. There's about 100 eggs in every nest, and it takes a few weeks for them to emerge. Then they come up out of the sand and they all head to the beach. Well, they also suffer a lot from pollution and just general injuries, and the Loggerhead Marine Life Center, which is here, rehabilitates them and then releases them over on the beach. So this morning we're going to see a sea turtle release, and then we'll go inside.
Good. What time is the release?
10:30.
Okay, great.
Yep. We'll start moving the turtle about 10:15 up here and then head down.
Great.
Okay, so they've changed the release time from 10 o'clock till 10:30. It's a little too hot and muggy over at the beach, so I'm going to hang out here in the shade. And that's the Marine Life Center behind me. Well, it's getting pretty close to time for them to release, so I think I'm going to head on over to the beach now. Man, is it hot out today. Well, I've been to quite a few sea turtle releases, and that one was kind of interesting because sometimes the turtles have been in captivity for so long being worked on that they, they don't really want to take off for the wild again. But that one knew just where to go and took right off, so that's pretty cool. Anyway, it's really hot. I'm going to head over to the nice cool gym, do a little workout, cool off. Hey, thanks a lot for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. I'll do a tour. It's just too hot to go inside and do the tour. I'll do that another day. We're going to also walk on the Juneau Beach natural area. It's really cool over here. If you've enjoyed this video, you might consider subscribing and give us a thumbs up down below. Really appreciate it. Till the next video, have a great afternoon.